Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to find your Discord username. So first of all, you need to open up your Discord, and here you can see settings, user settings icon, and it says zoomed in. You can see I'm just moving my mouse cursor. Here you can see user settings, click on that gear icon, and here you'll be able to see that username, and there is a number also. So if this is your user ID and the number, so if someone try to find your user name and the user account as well, they will be able to find it very easily. Okay, so yep, in this way you will be able to find your username and everything as well. Now you can see that you can also, you'll be able to edit your username, you'll be able to change your username, but this user number will remain the same, right? So, and if you want to customize your tag, yeah, you'll be able to do it if you have the Nitro. Okay, and this is called your tag and this is your username. So yep, in this way you'll be able to find your username and tag in Discord.